Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, guys. Ayan, we are now on Boxing GoPro 5 block. We have 4K videos, ayan, 4K videos, ayan, 30 first seconds, ayan, guys. We are now unboxing. See, we'll open the box, see. You can see the actual GoPro 5. It's very nice for blogging, for anywhere you're going for the, hiking, what you call this one, swimming, that is a water resistance, guys. 10 millimeters on the water resistance, and it's better for if you're going for the beaches. See, it's very nice. That is a GoPro 5. See, you, that is a touchscreen also. See, we are installing now. See, I install. Yeah, how to open, how to take the GoPro in the case. See, I remove already the casing of the GoPro 5, and then how to use this GoPro. It's very small and very nice for blogging also. See, there's a battery. You place the battery inside and the SD card also. We are now open the box. See, you can see the GoPro stickers. That is next is the cable, type C cable. And also next for the battery, very small battery for the GoPro 5 block. Amazing camera for blogging. See, guys, we are now, see, we have your guidelines, our instruction card, how to use the GoPro 5 block. See how to place the battery, how to charge, how to remove in the case, how to put the battery, how to put the SD card also. See, this is the instruction card, the guidelines, how to use the GoPro. If you don't know how to use, can you read this one anytime? See, nothing now in the box, but you can see the instruction also in the GoPro. Yeah, you can see the instruction. That is a water resistance. That is you can talk also. Please open the camera like this, screenshot or something what you talk for the GoPro. And also instruction in the GoPro box. And now we are testing, guys. Yes, and now we are testing how to use this, how to place the battery inside the GoPro. See, we have already SD card replaced already, and then we are now testing if this working or not. See, it's working. This is good for the logging, hiking, anywhere you go. This is not heavy, very small and very easy to carry, this one. That is a GoPro 5 block. See, I'm testing.